Hello, 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 everybody! Welcome again to a new live stream! Oh my god, we're gonna have such a fun time today together with all of you. Okay, so to start with, what do you think that we start with a little haul before I show you how you can make those beautiful, stunning nails in just the little bit amount of time? What do you think? Shall we do that? Yes, we do. We will. So, I have a big package from Shimodern. You can see it right over here. But first, I have a small pile right here. And I think there are some beautiful things in here that I also want to show you. So while we are still waiting for other people to come, why don't show you? Look at that, guys. I am so happy with this find. Oh my god, look at that. It is not the usual nail clipper. Let me show you. I'm so happy to have this one. Look at that. Bam! Just look at that, guys. It has a scissor handle. And also, it's not a curved one. It's a straight cutter. So, yeah, very happy with this one. I'm looking forward to use them on my tips to shape them because of the straight edge, like you can see. You're definitely going to see this one very, very soon, okay? So, let me put this one back in his little case. So, very happy with this one. Next, I think I'm going to play with this one today in the live stream. It's going to be, I don't know. I think I'm going to do two live streams today. One now and maybe one in a couple of hours. This is a raindrop gel. So, what is this gel doing, guys? It is so, so incredible thick. I'm not kidding you. Look at that. She is thick, isn't she? So, you're supposed to do 3D nail art with this one. Normally, you use it to do raindrops. So, yeah, definitely gonna try this out. Hi, Allison. Welcome in the live stream. I think it's the first live stream you are with us, right? So yeah, you will see that in this live stream or in the live stream later today. I don't know how far we can go in this live stream because, yeah, I have a lot that I want to do. Yes, it is. I'm so happy, honey. I really hope you like the channel. I really do. So I also have those gorgeous little stones. I think these are real Swarovskis. I'm not sure anymore. I need to look it up. But oh my god, look at my thumb. Do you see this big, amazing stone? That's a real Swarovski, guys. And I get them from AliExpress. I have ordered more. So here are the same ones in the little bag. And that's how it looks when you put it on the nail. By the way, sweetheart, I'm gonna show in this live stream how you can make this beautiful stiletto nails in just, yeah, a couple of minutes, basically. Your nail is beautiful. Thank you, honey. You're gonna see how quick it goes. Do you wanna know my magic tool, how I created this? Because keep in mind, this is my dominant hand. Normally, I never show this hand just because it's so hard to do nails on this one. I think you know what I'm talking about, right? Well, the magical thing that I use to create those beautiful shaped stilettos is... Ba-ba-ba-ba! Have you ever seen this before? Oh my god! These are stiletto dual forms! Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? I already took some out. These are the ones that I used. They also have little lines. I hope I can show you the lines. It's hard because it's clear. I'm trying to do my best. Do you see the lines? So yeah, you can size your nails up the length that you wanted. I think you can see it better this way, aren't you? So these are puppets, dual forms. Are you freaking kidding me? Look at the shape. That's what I have used on my dominant hand to create those amazing stiletto nails in just a couple of minutes. That's what you're gonna do in this live stream. So if you don't wanna miss it, yeah, hang on with me. So let me put this one back. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12 different sizes. And let me tell you, the smallest one, I'm gonna show it to you. Wow, let me tell you, it's tiny. You can use this two ways, by the way. Look how tiny this one is. Look, it's a baby nail. It's even too small to go on my nails. Look at that. See, it's too small for my nails. But you can use this two ways. I used this like a full cover tip because I have very small nail beds. But these are actually designed to use like a nail tip. Let me see if I can maybe show it a little bit. Whoops, where did it go? Okay, I lost one. Let's take another one. But let me show you. I hope I can show it to you because these are genius, guys. Genius. So yeah, you can go longer than the nails that I have here. This is the maximum length if you apply them in the cuticle, just like I did, just like that. But you can also put them on the end of your natural nail, just like that, and then make your nail. See? It's like a normal tip, but you make it yourself. How cool is that? Come on. Are you kidding me? You can also get them in a square shape, I have seen. If you want me to order them to demonstrate them, let me know, okay? Let me know. Then I can demonstrate them for you. So here is my Makart Nude Nail Extension Gel. English number one again. Excuse me. Like you know, I am an ambassador. I have a discount code below and all my info books. If you want to save a buck, go and check it out. So I use already one color out of the sets on this nails. And let me tell you, these are gorgeous. Let me see. Allison, yes, please, with the square. Okay, honey, I don't have them right now, but I will order them so I can show you, okay? So you can see the difference. They are really, really beautiful. Let me say that. I believe, I'm not sure, but Beauty Bee and I believe also Pumpkin Nail Station already have them. I'm not sure, but I think both of the girls already showed it in the video. So if you already want to check it out, how it looks like, yeah, go check their channel, okay? Because I believe it's thanks to them that I found those. Just letting you know, guys. So let me quickly show you what this is looking like because we definitely gonna use this today. Oh boy, boy. Long nails. It's beautiful, but so hard to do something with them. Thank you. No problem, honey. No problem at all. That's what my channel is for, to help you guys out. If you want to see something on my channel, just let me know and I gonna see if I can make it come true for you, okay? So here are the three nude colors. These are not poly gels, guys. I have 30 ml in each one, and let me tell you, that's a lot of product. And now, whoo! Okay, do you see that? I was waiting for so long to have those. Are you kidding me? Wow! And like you can see, they're working amazing. This is only one color. I believe I used, was it khaki rose? Yeah, I think it's khaki rose on my nails, but we're gonna see it in a minute when I apply it on my handly hands. By the way, don't forget, you can win your own handly hands. Ooh, you can always check out my giveaway videos. I have two giveaways going on with each a separate video. So yeah, go and enter them because the sponsors are amazing. When I reach 1,500, I'm gonna pull 10 winners with 5 sponsors. That's amazing, right? And at 2,000 subscribers, I'm gonna give away an amazing handly See, here is mine. You're gonna see her better in a minute. First, let's go over my Shimmerlin because, oh my God, Tina! Are you kidding me? Thank you so much, honey. I already opened it, guys, because yeah, I was way too curious. I want to show it today in the live stream because yeah, it needs to get out in the world, okay? It needs to get out to the world. So I also want to play with this in a live stream, by the way, so I can show you some cute things that you can do with this. Okay, first, look at that! English number one again. Already entered both giveaways. Yes, you did, honey. Yes, you did. I seen that. I really hope you are one of the lucky ones. I really hope so, honey. So she sent me a bunch of caps so I can switch out the old caps with the new caps because now she's working with color code. By the way, do you know that she is now doing live streams every single day? I'm not kidding you guys. Every single weekday you can see a live stream on YouTube, She Modern, and she is teaching us how to use all the She Modern products. How neat is that? Okay, I'm trying to fish out all the things that you are normally getting because with all the caps, normally it's not coming with the caps, okay? So please keep that in mind. Yeah, she's really sent me a lot of caps. Wow. Thank you so much, Tina. Okay, almost there, almost there. Let me tell you, that color code, that's amazing, guys. Okay, it's amazing. It's so easy now to find everything. If you are looking after something, you know, if you want to work with the pearlescent or with glitter, just look at the cap and you know which one to grab. Wow, that's a rhyme. Okay. There we have it. So, just keep in mind, every toolkit can vary every time that you receive one. Oh, crap. I put this cap back. Okay, so first of all, you receive this cute bottle with a little spout and a cap. You can use that to add water in it or alcohol or acetone. It is acetone proof. Yes, indeed. So it's a cute bottle. You get this every time. This bottle is never changed. Okay, let me first show you what you always get. You always getting two nail rings, just like this. To one here, so you can swatch them and put them like on your glitter bottles or water paint bottles. They're very handy. You can also use them to practice on. That is completely your own choice. You always getting this handy dandy canvas. You can do everything on that, okay? I'm not kidding you. You can wipe it clean with water, alcohol, acetone. You can use everything on it. You don't gonna damage it. Do you know? Look, I always have one on my desk. Let me take it right here. You can see I already use it. Do you know how old this one is? I already have this 4 years. Are you kidding me? Look at that. Look at that. And I use it almost every video. I'm not kidding you. Not kidding you. That's how strong this is. You really need to have one of this, okay? So, things that can variate, especially now, if you buy the water paints, at the moment you get this little sponge, very neat, very handy. You can also use it with the pigments. Love it. You also get this two cute sponges. I already did a design with this one. Love it for bits. I use it with water paints, but you can also use it with the pigments or the glitters as well, like this one. You always getting. I love those brushes. Okay, I love them. I don't know if you have seen my recent video yet. That is the same brush. I did a DIY on it. Okay. Just to make it easier. Hi, Nails by Jonah. Hi, girl. Hi, girl. How are you? You are still in time, honey. Still in time. I'm just going over all the tools here, okay? So we're gonna dive in the products in a minute, and then we're gonna make some cute nails like I have on my hand right here. So I made this myself. I look at the difference. Look at the difference. See? My nails are not touching the bristles at all. It's so handy to work with. I used this DIY brush in my airbrush video, so you can see me work with it. I'm gonna also use it in the video where I use my Simulinen. So, like I told you, we will see how it goes in this live stream. Maybe it's gonna be in this live stream. Maybe it's gonna be in a second one later today. Okay, so now, do you see my issue? Look, I hope you can see. With my long nails, I am not able to use it the way I like to. See? So that is, guys, why I made me this DIY. Look at the difference. See? Yeah, so it's very cheap to do. You can find it on Amazon. Just type in on Amazon silk clay. You can do so much with it, guys. Okay, do you want to see what I make more with it? Look at that. Wow. Okay, my thumb is missing. It's laying in my living room. Look at that. I made that stand myself. I can remove my fingers. Give me a sec. See, I can remove my fingers. I made this all myself, okay? This is the same silk clay. Now I need to make sure that I put them on the correct way again. But see what you can do with silk clay? It's flipping amazing, guys. I made myself a hand. You can buy those fingers on AliExpress. I already have them for years. I paid, I believe, $4 for them. And yeah, just create your own stand. I can even bend my fingers. Look at that. Just look at that. It's like a silicone hand, right? So, so thrilled with that. I am okay. How are you? I'm doing amazing, sweetheart. Just amazing. I'm so happy I can show you all this in this live stream. So, how do you call this again? Help me out, guys. Help me out. I forgot the name. Yeah, you know what this is. This is a long tool. Really, really love it. Usually, you get short ones like that. Again, very hard to work with, see? But now you have a beautiful handle. Very easy to apply all your pigments and your glitters with it. Just love it. Simulinen is really stepping up big time with revamping their products. Oh my God. Then you have this brush. I like to use this with the water glues that you can buy. She have light tech and medium tech. It's ideal to use it with this brush. You can also use it if you want to paint in larger areas with the water paints. Yeah, just amazing, you know, amazing. You also have this tiny brush. I already have them for quite some time. I think Tina maybe have saw it with me. I don't know. But I use that, like, if I make... I know you can find videos on my channel where I use the same one. And I use it to make a complete glitter hand-painted design, okay? You can go in every nook and cranny with this little point. Can you see that? I believe this is an eyeline pencil. It's not a brush. It's like a fabric or something. I don't know how to call this. But yeah, very, very handy when you have it. Then we have those micro swabs. Love this one. You can really use them, like, if you want to make straight lines. I learned this week from Tina in her live stream. Oh my God, it's amazing. When you work with a water paint, let it dry. If you have a mistake, wet this micro tip and you can make straight lines with only water. Are you kidding me? So she gives you two different sizes. The purple one is the smallest one. The yellow one is the biggest one. Okay, a lot to go through, right? Right, guys? What do you think till now? If you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section, because now you can. Now you can. Oh, by the way, let me just tell you, like, I noticed there are a lot new viewers on my channel. I only want to clear something out. With my normal videos, probably the chance is huge that you don't can leave any comments. That's not my doing, okay? That's YouTube closing my comment, because a lot of years ago, I started out with a children's channel. I was doing like toys, on toys unboxing, crafts. I switched the channel over to only nail art and adult stuff, but YouTube still thinks that I'm doing child stuff as well. I don't know, but yeah, so that's what's going on. So if you see that comments are on, please don't hesitate to comment. If you see they are not on, please, please find it in your heart to go to my Instagram. I always post a little post when I update, when I place a video here. Please, please, please leave a comment on my Instagram, okay? You don't know how much I misses you guys. Okay, let me see. Oh my God, Tina. Oh my God, guys. Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Look what she sent it to me. What? Okay, let's go quickly to everything. And also, let me tell you what I ordered and what she gave me, okay? Because, wow, wow. Look at the beautiful stickers, guys. So amazing. If my camera likes to focus, look at that. Thank you for your interest in SheModern.com's creative nail art products. Please leave a review sharing your experience and image photos. Wow, I love her packaging. Look at that, guys. Look how beautiful it is. Yeah. By the way, I always keeping one on my desk. Okay, so let me see. I ordered 8 bottles. Okay, this one I did not order. So yeah, let's go through them, shall we? So here you see what I have ordered. That's the only thing I ordered, okay? Yeah, you have seen what she sent me. She sent me 2 extra packs and this extra 2 colors. And she also sent me glow in the dark. This is a new one. She talked about it in her last live stream. We're gonna play with it, okay? And she also sent me the new glue gel. Wow. So this is the very first one. Look at the difference. She really is stepping up, guys. Stepping up a big time, okay? Okay, so let's go through the colors, shall we? Okay. First, let's show you what I did ordered. I ordered me pure green. Look how vibrant these are, guys. These are all water paints. Okay, we're gonna put them back in the bag once I show them to you. Here we have pure yellow. Look how gorgeous. Are you kidding me? So yeah, guys, just to let you know, this is the entire opaque collection that she sent me. What? Yes, she did. All the 24 colors. Are you kidding me? So yeah, I am so glad, especially now that I know that you can also use them in the airbrush. I definitely want to practice more with the airbrush as well, because oh boy, you can make amazing art with an airbrush, in my opinion. So this one is pure beige. So all the colors that I'm showing today are completely opaque, okay? Here is pure orange. It looks like a little bit of burnt orange. Look at that. Oh, wow. Her stuff is so pigmented, guys. It's wow. Here we have pure blue. Look at that blue. Are you kidding me? Here we have pure honey. Yes, honey. Please focus. Thank you. Look how gorgeous. Wow. Okay. 2 more for this package. Here we have pure white. If the light is too sharp, let me know, guys, okay? And last for this package, a pure black. And let me tell you, this boy is opaque. All of them. I still have a video on my phone where my girl Lisa made a video with only the pure black from SheModern, okay? She did a gorgeous job. If you see videos that call Lisa's Nail Corner, these are the videos that my girl is making, okay? So definitely keep an eye for them. Okay, do you remember I was talking about the glue on water base? And let me tell you, I am severe latex allergic. I can die from the smallest part, latex in the air. I'm not kidding you. I can use those. There is no latex in it. Wow, I'm speechless. I made a live stream where I was doing like a kind of a henna with this glue, the medium one, and with glitters. Oh my God, guys. If you want me to make another video how you can do like skin art with those glues, let me know in the comments. Now you can leave a comment. So yeah, let me know in the comments right now. Do you like me to make a normal detailed video how you can make a like a henna type design on your skin? Let me know and I will do it for you, okay? Yes, please. Okay, Alison, you get it, girl. You get it. I love to think outside the box, you know what I mean? Oh my God, I know the glue and the glitters are not made for that, but all her products are skin safe. Okay, skin safe. You can do nothing wrong by using them on your skin. How amazing is that? So here we have opaque pastel gray. Amazing. Look at that. Then we have a light pink. That's also a pastely color. I believe all the colors I have left are, most of them are pastel. This is pink rose. Just look at it, guys. This is brown mocha. Oh my God, that is a perfect skin color. If you like to do like cartoon figures with skin color, that's gonna be perfect. Let me tell you. Okay, so I see she also gave me some other, how do you say it again? Jeez, English number one again. So it's also water paint, but it's another range. That's what I want to say. So here we have Pearl White Bright. I used this one in my airbrush video. Gorgeous! Have you seen my airbrush video already? What did you think about it? Was it explained well enough? Do you still have questions? Let me know, okay? And here we have a glittery one, Clear Opal. Oh my God, this one is to die for. Okay, let me show you something. Okay, let me open it. Okay, let's see, shall we? So this one is clear opal. I'm gonna spread it out. Oh wow. Wow, guys. Are you freaking kidding me? I hope it comes over on the screen, but look at that baby sparkle. You know, on camera, it's hard to capture any sparkle, but I'm really doing my best here. Can you see that? So we're gonna let it dry for just a little bit, but wow, this one is amazing. You can also use it like for makeup, you know, if you wanna do. It's really pretty. Thank you, Allison. Yes, it is. Look at it. See how transparent it's getting by drying? Just look at that. It gives that beautiful opal shine. It's amazing. Okay, this one. Wow, I think about all the paints. And she have a lot of paints, okay? 24 each collection. This one is the most favorite, in my opinion. Do you want to know why? Do you want to know why? Let me know, girls. Tell it to me. Do you want to know why? This is my ultimate favorite of all the water paint. I want to see you write it in the comments if you want to know why. Okay, I'm gonna put it away. Oh, let me first show this powdery one. So here we have a glow in the dark. It's also new. Back in the day, she had colored ones. Now she only have this one, but this one is the highest quality glow in the dark you can ever get. Okay. Okay, Allison wants to know why. Okay, shall I spell the tea? Shall I spell the tea? Okay, let me think about it. Let me think about it, girl, because wow, you're gonna be so amazed if you hear that. I'm also loading the glow in the dark so I can show you it, okay? You're gonna be so impressed with the glow. Okay, there you go. Are you kidding me, guys? Look at that. Look at that glow. And it's still light in the room. Do you see my light? It's not completely dark. Look at the shine on my hand. That is, oh my God, it really is high quality. And look how long it glows. Look how long it glows. Are you kidding me? So yeah, definitely want to use that in the design on Handoli that I'm planning to do. My Nails by Jonah. Cause you can mix. Yeah, girl. Oh my God. Big applause. Big applause. Let me tell you guys, let me tell you. I already mixed it with just normal glitters. I mixed it with my pearlescent pigments. I already mixed it with everything that you can think of. It works, okay? The clear water paint, you can basically mix everything in it. Like, do you remember not so long ago, she modeled had a pearlescent a pigment in her collection? It's gone now. But guys, if you still have the powders, the pigments, do you know what it basically is? You make your own metallics water paint with the pearls. Are you kidding me? So if you really like the metallic water paints on her website and you have the pearlescent pigments, you can make yourself the metallic range. Are you kidding me? I already did it in a video. That's why I know, okay? That's why I know. Hi, Sassy. Hi, ladies. Hi, Nail Designs by Denise. How are you, girl? How are you? Okay, let's go to the last pack so we can create those beautiful nails for you so you can see how quick you can make them without any fuss, okay? Oh, by the way, this one is dry completely. Look at that. Can you even see the sparkle? Oh my God, it's so hard on camera. But let me tell you guys, in real life, wow. Stunning. Like I told you, you can also use it for like when it is carnival to do some beautiful makeup on your face. Like I already told you, it's not made for this, but you can really use it for that. I know because I already did it on myself and on my girls. Okay. If you also want to have a video how you can use it like on the skin, on the face, I already gonna do the finger paint because I promised Allison to do that. If you also want to see it on the face, let me know and we will make it through. Let me see. I'm good. Thank you. Ready to get cracked to it. Nice. Oh, back. Okay. Okay, honey. Okay. So I hope you are ready to see how I made those beauties. Keep in mind, this is my dominant hand, okay? It's the first time I have gorgeous nails on that hand. Oh my God, I'm so impressed how easy it goes. Okay. Okay, definitely don't forget to watch the video back because I did a little haul before I went into the She Modern. Yeah, I showed you some sick stuff. So this is opaque green apple, also pastel one. Look how gorgeous. Oh my God. And like I already told you, this is light blue, by the way, but maybe it's gonna be in this live stream, maybe another live stream today. I'm gonna try to do it today. But yeah, we're gonna play with those colors that She Mother sent it to me. I already have so amazing ideas to do with them. Wow, you're gonna be so impressed. This is Blue Ocean. This is the one that I used in my airbrush video. Do you remember that one? Wow. Let me see. Nail by. Oh, okay. I already wrote that. this is a light green, also a pastel-y color, like you see, gorgeous. Green, a pine. Wow, look at that, guys. So yeah, with the design, I think I'm gonna go with the pastel colors today. Wow, if you once you're gonna know what I'm planning to do, I think you're gonna be thrilled, guys. This is a light cream. Look how gorgeous. Is it focusing, by the way? Let me know if you don't can see it. Okay. Okay, let me put those first back in my little baggie so I can keep my desk organized for you. Next is a light yellow, also a nice, beautiful pastel light yellow. Here we have yellow lemon. Gorgeous. Oh, look at that. Is it focusing? I even don't know if it is focusing. Wow. I'm trying to tap my screen to make it more focused. I don't know if it is working. Light a purple. Oh, look at that. Are you seeing that? Wow. Beautiful. And last but not least, pink plum. Yep, 24 colors. That's the complete collection, guys, for the opaque collection. So definitely, we're gonna definitely play with it today. Okay, so for the people that just went into the chat, bam, this is my magic tool that we're gonna use to make those nails. I already showed you in the start of the video. So that's why I was saying, please watch it back if you have missed it. Let me see, I want to show you one more thing that I also showed in the beginning. Have you ever seen this, guys? Have you ever seen this before? Let me know, guys. Let me know. I was thrilled. Let me take it out for you one more time. And then we're gonna crack into those nails, okay? Do you see what this is? It's a nail cutter with a straight edge. I get it from Amazon. It was very cheap, let me tell you. But look at the special feature. I was in shock when I saw that. Are you freaking seeing that? It's like a scissor. What? Yeah, guys, look how easy. Have you ever seen that before? Wow. And let me tell you, it's heavy, it's sturdy. Okay, that's quality. Wow. So if you want to leave me a link in my info box, let me know. And I will do it when the video is uploaded, the live stream. But look at that straight edge and scissor. Wow. Nail design by Denise. Oh, wow. Great for gripping it. Yes, indeed. Yes, please. Okay, honey. Okay. After the video is uploaded on YouTube, I definitely gonna search for the link. Only keep in mind, I am order with Amazon.de, so it's gonna be a DE link, okay? But I'm betcha when you know the keywords for this tool, if you're gonna do a search with the Amazon that you are using, if you're using a different Amazon, I'm betcha you're definitely gonna find it. Wow. I am so stoked by this. So, like, if you want to cut tips in a perfect stiletto, these are not tips, by the way. I build them on a paper form. I just want to try and explain, you know what I mean? But yeah, it has a straight edge and it's so easy to grip. I already have tried it out just when I was playing with it, you know what I mean? Not really using it, but trying it out. Wow, let me tell you, wow. Okay, guys, are you ready? Are you ready for some action? Let me just take a little drink, okay? I'm so thirsty. Wow, that's tasty. Whew, some nice iced coffee in hot days like that. Wow. Okay, we're gonna play, guys. We're gonna recreate the shape, not the stones, because on the shape I want to play with my She Modern water paint. So we don't gonna place the stones, but we're gonna recreate those nails. And I also want to show you two different ways how to use it, okay? This is my magical instrument. Do you ever seen this? These are puppets, guys, in stiletto shape. Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Let me show you, because I already took out my sizes for my hand dolly. We're gonna work on dolly today. Don't be scared. She really looks like a real hand with an arm. I attached her on my stand with a sleeve, so it's not as creepy. You know what I mean? I know some people don't like fake hands, but yeah, don't you worry about that. Only the finger. Yeah, the finger, you're gonna see it. It's fake. I'm sorry for that. But look at that. Can you see the lines in them? I hope you see the lines. Yes, there it is. Look, these are puppets, dual forms. Are you kidding me? Okay, you don't have a lot of room to place product in there, but that the reason for that is because these normally you use them as a tip. You place it on the end of your natural nail like that. Fill it with product first, of course. Place it on the end of your natural nail and look how long you can go. But if you are thinking like me outside of the box, these are perfect. Look at that. That's what I did with those nails. I placed them up into my cuticle and bam! Bam, girl, bam! Look how thin they are. I already have them more than 1 week. They are not breaking at all. Look how thin, look how well shaped these are. And remember, this is my difficult hand for me to work with. I'm a lefty and this is my left hand. What do you think? Let me know, guys. What do you think? Are you loving this result? Do you want to learn how to do it? I get these from AliExpress. Let me tell you, normally you need to wait a long time at AliExpress, but these ones came fairly quickly, I must say. I believe I waited almost 2 weeks. You also have square ones. If I'm not mistaken, Allison want me to also get me the square ones to show you guys. So yeah, I'm gonna order the square ones, and once I have them, I'm gonna share it with you. The square ones are looking more like a real tip. You know what I mean? It's cut out like that with the rings. So yeah, I definitely gonna order the square ones because, to be honest, I'm also curious. Yes, I am. So I also gonna use my brand new Macart Nude Nail Extension Gel. I gonna try out all three of the colors. This color is one of them. I don't remember which one it was, but we will see it in a minute once I apply it on my dolly. So let me take them out so we can start playing with them. These gels are curing within 1 minute. You have 30 ml in each bottle. So yeah, that's a nice amount, let me tell you. So let me take them all out so we can start play. So I'm gonna take a brush. I don't know if I'm gonna need the brush. Sometimes you do, sometimes you don't. I'm gonna take me, this is, no, I don't want this. This is water. I'm gonna take, let me see. I don't have a jar here. Dang it. So yeah, I'm gonna try to use this triangle for my alcohol. Let me take my alcohol, put some in my triangle so we can do my cleanup when it is necessary. Bam. I'm gonna place that here. So I already showed you in the beginning of the video, but you have 12 different sizes. Look at that. Gorgeous, right? Nails designed by Denise. That's genius. I've seen square and oval puppets, but this is a first for me with stiletto puppets. Well, it was for me the same, honey. Never seen stiletto ones before. Oh my God, I was overexcitement because you know me. You know me. I'm a stiletto girl, okay? I am a stiletto girl. And it was hard for me to do the shaping myself. I always had a problem with my shaping. So yeah, very, very excited. Let me show you the smallest and the biggest size. Oh, this one is not correct. Let me see. This is the smallest. Because yeah, guys, even though you have big nails, I'm sure you still are going to be able to use them just because you can use them like tips. This is the biggest size, and look how baby tiny. Oh my God. Oh my God. So I'm going to show you the two ways you can use it in this live stream. Is that okay by you? What do you think? So I'm gonna put away my box because I already sized up my nails for my dolly. And I see I mixed them around again. Why not? So this is my thumb. I think this one is my pointer. Yep, my middle finger, ring finger, and pinky. And like you know, with puppets, these are reusable. Like, I'm so lucky, guys. My silicon hand is exactly the same like mine. I'm not kidding you. I'm not kidding you. Wait, give me a sec. I'm gonna take her with us. Look, see? Her hands are exactly like my hands. Do you know I had people that were thinking that I made her myself just because on my Instagram I have a picture. I believe it's with my first payment, YouTube nails. And I put a shirt on with long sleeves, but one on my handle, one on my other hand, and I took a picture like that. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? One hand is Dolly, one hand is mine. And if you don't know one is a fake, you can never tell. That's how amazing these hands are. And you can win one on my channel. Just saying. Okay, so we're gonna play with her today. I also gonna use my Medinia lamp. So let me take her just a little bit closer because yeah, I need to go and do it like that. Let me put her on 60 seconds. Okay. No, we don't want to light her up yet. Give me a second, guys. I'm trying to prep everything so we can play without any issue. So I think I am ready to go now. Wow, that brush is sticky. The handle. Okay, so let me see. We have three colors. By the way, I'm gonna use this loose finger, also from Handoli, to show you how you can use it like a tip and not like a full cover nail, okay? So I really wanna show you both ways, okay? So we have three colors from Macart. Here are the colors. Lipstick pink is this one. Here we have khaki rose, and the last one is a lemonade. I think I used the khaki rose on my hands. Not sure though. I think I did. Shall we use this one first? Let's try this one first, okay? So, of course, you already know when you do nails, always use a base coat. So let's do that first, shall we? Is my Dolly in screen? Yep. By the way, guys, let me know. How are you doing? I'm very curious to know how everything is going with you guys. Do you have any plans? Is there something new coming up in your life or something? Let's hang out just a little bit, okay? Now that I have the chance, because YouTube cannot take away my live chat, just saying. So let's chat a little bit, shall we? Oh, boy, you cannot believe how happy I am, guys, to chat with you. I really. What do you think about it? Let me know. Be honest, okay? But what do you think about it if I do more live streams again? Like back in the days, I did so many live streams, but I stopped doing that just because, oh yeah. How can I explain that? I stopped doing all those live streams because I wanted my videos to look more professional and not as long. Do you know what I mean? So what do you think, guys? Do you want me to do more live streams so we can have a talk with each other again? Like we did have, yeah, a long time ago. Hi, ladies. Hi, Alison. I'm good, just staying in and watching nail videos, just like me, honey. I won the giveaways in the last 2 days. Wow! That's great, Jonah. That's great. Yes. Okay, what do you mean, honey? Do you say yes for me to do more live streams, or do you want me to keep just my videos going on the way I'm doing right now? While we are waiting, look what I got, guys. I freaking love them. Can you see what it is? Oh my God, this is a dragon ring. Nail designs by Denise. I think this is awesome. This will save so much time on filing. On the shape will be so much more perfect. Yes, to the live streams. Love the interactions. Me too, honey. Me too. Thank you. No problem, Jonah. Yes, more live. Okay, guys. Okay, you're asking for it. You're asking for it. So, yeah, we definitely need to do more live stream. This is my second ring. It's like an octopus arm ring. I don't know how to say it. What do you think, guys? Wow, I love them so much. Let me put on the dragon as well. Wow, this one really is my favorite. Look at that. Look at that beauty. I love dragons. If you don't know me yet, yeah, skulls, dragons, that's all my tea, okay? Just saying. I'm a shopaholic. You haven't even demonstrated. And I've already gone on Amazon and ordered these stiletto puppets and the Numa card kit. Oh my God, really, Denise? Wow! And then I think I am a shopaholic. Oh my God, you are beating my ass, girl. You are beating my ass. But I am so happy you find them. Big thumbs to you. And I'm gonna show you right now, girl. You're gonna be so impressed, okay? I'm telling you. So, which one was I going to use first? Wow. Wow, brain fart. I believe, did I say khaki rose, I think, right? Let's do the khaki rose, shall we? Yep, I get it Wednesday. Ooh, girl, you better make a video. You better make a video. I want to know what you think about it, okay? I'm watching for sure, okay? So let's start with this finger, shall we? So here is my puppet. I believe it's number 3 for Handoli. So, like you can see, yeah, keep in mind the cuticles with a silicone hand, it's not like a real person. So, it's not gonna turn out as perfect like on my own nails. Don't mind the little wounds. Like I told you, it's my difficult hand to do, okay? But you can see how perfect the cuticles, if the camera wants to focus, how beautiful it is around the cuticles. Also, you can file them, okay? If it's not fitting completely at your cuticle shape, you can file them down. Nails by Denise. I love puppets. I can't wait to use these because I'm sure you can also shorten the tip and make it really nice coffin shape. Yes, honey, that's why you have those lines. If you like me to, I can do it also on the hand. Like I can do a coffin about, I can choose, I can choose. I have 1, 2, 3, 4 lines. So if you only go to this line, then you have a coffin, a perfectly shaped coffin. That's why I love those so much, right? Okay, let's start, shall we? So the first one, khaki rose. There we go. Coffin shape, please. Okay, honey, let's first do a complete nail, okay? Like I did on my own hand, so I can demonstrate both ways. But the next one, I promise you, the next one on the list is gonna be a coffin shape, especially for you, girl. So, like you know, you need to go to the very edges if you work with puppets. I gotta be honest, guys, I love a puppet, but you don't see me work as much with puppets on my channel. The reason for that is the shape of them. I don't like the shape that puppets come in usually. You know what I mean? Okay, about the Macart, love, love, love the color. And like I can see, this is the one that I use on my own hand. The only thing that I find, at least with this tube, it's pretty hard to squeeze. Is that normal? I don't know. I'm just being honest. By the way, keep in mind, guys, if you are living in the USA, it is, I believe, Macart have an official website now. If you live in the US or the USA, you can order on their website and you can use my discount code. You can save you some bucks. Let me be totally honest because, yeah, they're always changing up how much you can save with my code. So I don't know anymore. Is it 10%, 20%, 15%? I don't know, okay? But you just can go to the website, put in my code, and you will see how much you're gonna save. Let's see your comments. Okay, thank you. Nail Design by Denise. I love the tip on those tubes. Perfect for applying the right amount of products. Yes, indeed, honey. Yes, indeed. I think it's worth it to squeeze a bit more rather than having too much product oozing out of the side. Word in the end. Yes, honey. Yes. That's also how I think about it. It's not that it is. Yeah, it's hard to. You can see the pressure. Can you see the pressure? See? It is coming out. It's not that it is not coming out, though. So let me apply just a little tad more. Also, keep in mind, like I know a lot of ladies love to do the lazy way with puppets. I don't think you can do it with this, though. Just because you don't have a lot of room, like you can hopefully see. Let me put my hand under it. See? You don't have a lot of room to add a product. But that's also why you have thin nails like that. Woo! No, Sassy, don't drop it. So, like you can see, ooh, there goes the mic. Oh, wow, I'm so clumsy today. Like you see, no bubbling, no bubbles. The color is amazing. So, I'm gonna flash cure just for a tiny bit. So, let's apply it, shall we? I'm gonna take one finger, gonna bend those fingers so they are not bothering me. Yes, guys, the hand, dolly hands, you can bend the fingers. That is so easy to work with. See how she really looks like a real human? Always go in with 45 degrees so you can push out all the bubbles. Let it go down and make sure you're applying it straight. Push it down. Let me tell you, on a silicone hand, it is harder than applying it on a real hand, okay? Just honest here, just want to let you know everything that I experience with the tips and with the gel. So you can see there is not a lot oozing out. Only just a little bit on this side. So, I'm gonna take my alcohol, clean that up just like that. You can see I have a perfect fit on this nail. Can you see that, guys? It really looks like the nail is coming out. See, perfect fit. That's what we want. Now, let me see if I can see underneath. The only thing that I find, I don't know if you can tell. See, that's normal that the gel is oozing out. That's normal. The only thing that I did notice is the gel is not self-leveling. So keep that in mind if you want to use that product. Smooth it out the best you can. If you have problems to smooth it out, don't problem, no, not a problem at all. That is why you have an e-file, right? So I'm gonna flip her over, give her a nice flash cure. See, I don't need to hold the nail. That's how secure this gel is. Let me see while I'm curing this that you are seeing in the chat. I love the tip on those tubes. Oh, I already read that. I think it's a word to squeeze. Okay, I already read that as well. So I'm just giving her a tiny flash cure. Again, guys, please don't come after me just because the cuticle is not perfect. That's because I'm working on a silicone hand, okay? But I don't think it's a big gap. Can you even see that? I even don't know if the camera is focusing on it. Is that better? Can you see the little gap? That's no issue. You can always go in with the gel again, fill it up if it is really bothering you, but you can also file it a flush so you don't see it. And you don't need to be scared that it is going to hit your skin this way because there is no skin there. You know what I mean? So, Before I gonna give it a full cure, let's go to the second finger, shall we? That's also the nice thing. Once you give it a flesh cure, just leave it there and go to your second finger. Let's try a different color, shall we? Okay, guys, you can choose lipstick pink or lemonade. Both colors are nude. What do you want to see first? Pink lipstick or lemonade? So I promised Denise we're going to do the tip ray on this nail. Let's see, lemonade. Okay, Denise and Allison, we're going for lemonade. This one. So keep in mind, the nail on this finger is not going to be covered completely. Okay, so you wanted a coffin shape, right? So I need to remember that. There we go. Oh, wow. This one is easier to squeeze out. That's for sure. That's a good thing. So I hope my hand is not blocking what I'm doing. Let me know if I do, okay? It's a live stream. A lot can go wrong, okay? So again, with puppets, make sure you fill down the sides. And we're going for a coffin. Let's go right to here, shall we? So at least we have a nice coffin to look at. I'm so happy I can demonstrate this for you guys. I really hope you're gonna, yeah, like this type of demonstration. So now let's see if we can clean that up just a tiny bit. Keep in mind, I'm not working with polygel, so it's gonna be a little bit harder for me to make a clean coffin shape. Don't come for me, okay? Only doing my best. That's all that I can do. I'm gonna smooth it out just a little tiny bit. Pull it up to the sides. I think we have it. It's a beautiful color as well. Oh my God. Okay, let's flip it over to see if we have any air pockets. Nope. Look at that. What do you think, guys? That's gorgeous, right? Can you already see the coffin shape? I think, yeah, I'm a little bit crooked. So let me try if I can manage that. I can always file it, so that's not a problem. But I want to make it as perfect that I can. Because that's where you're using those puppets for, aren't you? To make it easier on yourself. Let's see what this is saying. Oh, look at that. That's looking great, don't you think? Let me know, how did I do it? How did I do it? I'm gonna make a song about that. Love it. Thank you, Allison. Nails by Denise. The benefit of the puppets is you can just use your 180 fire sharpen and its edges. Absolutely gorgeous. 180 files. Okay, I was thinking you were using that. Oh, I know, honey. Please don't mind about typos. Oh my God. If you know me, boy oh boy, I make a lot of typos. Just because, yeah, English, it's not my first language as well. So there we go. There we go. So let me tell you, it's the first time that I'm doing it this way as well, okay? So, yeah. It's new for both you and me. Oh, wow. Look at that. It's not coming out underneath. Liking that. Ooh, there she go. Okay, guys. She fell off. Totally my fault. Totally my fault. So, let me fix that. That is my fault, okay? Not the product's fault. I was, doing stuff with my hand that I'm not supposed to do. Like I told you, it's a silicon hand. She's not moving like a real person, okay? There we go again, shall we? Let's pray to the nail lords. Okay, I'm gonna hold my breath. There we go. I'm so shaky. Make sure she is straight. I think she is. There you go. You're gonna flesh cure before she moves again. I hope I put her on straight, guys. Just nailed it. Hello, sweetheart. How are you? File to sharpen the edges. Yes, indeed, honey. Lol. Hi, Cherie, waving. And Allison is also greeting Cherie. Okay, guys, I think maybe it's better to give this nail a full cure. What do you think? Because it's just a little edge. I think that's going to be safer. Let me feel. Oh, no, she's on there. Okay, we're going to leave it by that. That way we can cure them all together. So yeah, what do you think? Look how long she still is. Oh my God. I think I'm almost at the same length of when I do it with the complete one. Okay, guys, I also want to use the last color. So what do you want me to do with that? Hi, y'all, from Cherie. Hi, from Noah. Hi, Jones. Let me see. Jones, do we have a new person in the group? I really hope you like it, guys. So, yeah, what do you want me to see now? A full cover again? A full nail? Or do you want me to do a tip, but in a stiletto shape? Jonah. Ombre. Well, I can do that maybe for the loose finger, honey. But for now, I first want to show the three different colors so you can see the complete Macart Nude Kit, if that is okay by you. So maybe let's do a stiletto. Also a tip, but a stiletto. What do you think? Siri, love to autocorrect me. Oh my God, are you kidding me? So this one is lipstick pink. Oh my God, girl, you don't want to know what Siri some... what Siri, oh my God, what Siri sometimes is doing with me. Oh my God, sometimes I really have such a fun time with her. Like I'm talking to a person in my family or something. You probably know what I'm talking about. And suddenly she hears her me saying her name while I never say her name. You know what I mean? And then she is looking up for the most craziest things. Oh my God, my girl and I, we had so good laughter not a long time ago. What was the thing again that she was saying? Okay, I am now looking after a sexy butt. Something like that. And we never say those words, sexy butt, because we are living in Belgium. English is not my first language, you know what I mean? So, yeah, sometimes, I don't know if it sounds as funny for you guys now that I'm saying that. I think you really need to be in the room when it happened, if you know what I mean. Yes, stiletto. Okay, we go for the stiletto. All the time. Yes, all the time. I know, girl. I know. Okay, so first, let's see. Ooh, see? I hope you can tell, but I have a little bubble. I don't know if it is focusing. So let's remove that, shall we? It's very easy to remove. Just poke in your gel with a brush or something. I also noticed that this side was not covered completely. So let's do that. No, it's not gone. That's also a nice thing that you can do, guys. When you have an air pocket with poppets, you can fix it before you even put it on the nail. See? No air pocket. So that way you always are sure that the nail is going to be perfect. Just saying. There we go. Putting her on. Using her like a tip. Just like we did with the last nail. I don't want to put her too high up so we can see how long we can go with those stilettos. You know what I mean? I think that's also important to know. But yeah, what do you think till now, guys? What do you think of the results till now? Is it something that you also want to try? Do you like the result? Am I doing it okay? If you have any questions, let me know. I'm here to answer them for you if I can. Okay, so let's leave it by that. Okay, you asked me to do an ombre, aren't you? Okay, I want to do something. I want to try something because not a long time ago, I ordered me some light elegance. I want to try the tennis, anyone. And I'm gonna put. Is it gonna work? I don't know if it is a boulder gel, guys. Are these boulder gel? Is somebody in the chat that knows if these are a boulder gel? I need a boulder gel or a poly gel. But do you know what? What if we use. I agree. You are doing a brilliant job. Thank you, Allison. What if we use a colorful poly gel? Do you want to see a poly gel with a nude? Actually, I don't need to use a nude. Okay, I have some colors here. Ooh, this can be the nude. By the way, I think these are color change. Not sure. Okay, which color do you want me to show? Let me tell you, it's the first time for me that I'm doing kind of an ombre, okay? I'm doing that especially for you guys. Give me a second, I have more colors. I have a lot of colors. So, what do you think? So, you want two colors. Tell me, which color do you want me to do? I'd have to see the consistency. It's a color gel. I can open it, Denise, if you like to. Okay, let me lay those right here so you guys can decide. I also have a like an I also have this one, Vanilla Bean. She was doing a great sale, guys, just so you know. Yeah, go and visit her because I think she's still doing a sale. I have this acrylic brush for $22. Normally it's 45. Just saying. Okay. So, yeah, you probably want me to poke in it, right? Let me see if I can find something. Okay. Okay, let me know, honey, if I'm showing it good enough for you. This is how it looks. It looks like it's a very stringy. I know it's not a spider gel, that I know for sure, but I don't know if it is a paint gel or a boulder gel. It's not saying it. But look at that color. That color is wow, isn't it? So what do you think, Denise? Is it possible that this is a boulder gel? Yeah, I think to do with the nude. Wow, I think it would be a beautiful combination though. See, it's not thick, more like a painting gel, not a boulder gel. Thank you, honey. Thank you. Okay, so for tell me the color you want me to go for, honeys. Which color do you want me to pair with this one? I'm gonna use this one like a nude, okay? It looks a little bit like a nude, so these are poly gels. So I can this way I can also show you how the poly gel works with those puppets. That's my idea. Wow, I'm so happy you cleared this up for me. I really am, honey. I was struggling to know. Yeah, still new with all of this, you know what I mean? We like the teal or the blue. Okay, you are the first to answer, so it's gonna be the teal. This one you mean? That's the teal, right? So let's go for this one. These are beautiful colors, by the way, guys. I really don't know. I know I have color changings, but I don't know if these are. Yes, I think these are color changes as well. Let's see, shall we? So, okay, I think I'm gonna cure those nails and we're gonna do it on this one. What do you think? Because I need my tips. So let's cure that puppy up. And we're gonna try to do the ombre on this loose finger for you. What's the name or number of the light elegance color on the bottom of the pot? Okay, let me see, honey. Let me see. Do you want to know both or only the vanilla bean? Oh, I can show you the vanilla bean as well. C992D is the Tennies anyone. And then we have a gel vanilla bean. And this is a number C982D. Let me show you this one as well. So these are also half of the price, I believe. Look at that beautiful, beautiful color. Wow, it's also like a nude color. Really beautiful. She is beautiful. I don't have any products from Light Elegance, so these are the first two together with the two brushes I got myself. Yeah, I think I did a great deal with those brushes, let me tell you. Only $22 instead of almost 50. Are you kidding me? Let me see, because we still need to fill these two nails. What did I use again? Dang it. Okay, lipstick, I believe, and lemonade, right? This one is lemonade, middle lemonade. This one was lipstick, right? So I can put this one away. Yeah, we need to finish the cuticle, of course. Are you ready for some pop action? That's the fun part. For me, at least, that's what I think. It's a very fun part. Are you ready? Let me get a little bit closer to you guys. We're gonna pop them! Yeah, Yona is ready. There you go, guys. Let's pop the full covered nail first. Shall we? So wiggle, 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 and there we go. Have you seen how easy that is? And look at that perfectly shaped nail. What? So the only thing that I did on my nails, see, you can see at the side, it's like, yeah, that's from the puppet. So you can just file that off, buff the nail. If you want to fill this, if you do it on your own hands and you fill it up, just fill it up, give it a little file and a buff, and yeah, you're ready to go. Have you seen how quick that was? That's amazing, guys. Okay, let me see. Okay, we're gonna need this one for this finger, so I'm gonna make sure that we don't mess that up. Okay, let's see if we use it like a tip if we have issues to remove the puppet. What do you think? Is it gonna work? Yes or no? Yes, so smooth. Oh my God, it is, guys. It's wow, look at that. That's like a professionally built nail. I'm not kidding you. There we go, guys. There we go. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. I need to support my nail. Wiggle, wiggle. Bam! Have you seen that? Have you seen that? Look at that beautiful, beautiful coffin, guys. I know I need to touch it up just a tiny bit, but hey. Okay, let's up up the last one. Look how quick that one goes. Are you kidding me? One wiggle and it was off. Okay, I'm gonna try. I wanna make sure that it is focusing. What do you think, guys? What do you think? Look at that. Wow. Just wow. Let me say so. So amazing and easy. Nice. It is, guys. It really, really is. So, I don't gonna work the stiletto ones off, but I wanna do this one for the niece because she really asked me to do the coffin. So I want her to see the complete result. You can already see how the stiletto came out on my own hands. So yeah, I only give them a buff, a top coat, a little file at the sides. See, so you don't have the bits that you see on this nail. I hope you can see, but it's so easy to file, let me tell you. So, Shall we do that first? So, see, you can file that away. Easy, like 1, 2, 3. Just file that away. Guys, please keep in mind, I know my shaping is crappy. I know. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm only doing my best. That's all that I can do, right? Try and learn. I think I came from a far end. If you look at my older videos, yeah. Wow. I even need to laugh myself when I think back on my older videos. So the only thing I want to do here is I want to smooth out the line where the puppets begun before I gonna add some more gel. And yeah, guys, if you have a hand dolly, you can see how easy it is to file on her without the nails popping out. Let me tell you, you definitely want to enter the giveaway that I'm holding to win a hand dolly hand, okay? Just saying. I hope I'm doing it good. I'm not used to make coffins. Just saying. Let me know if I do something wrong, okay? I don't know if I have a brush here. Oh my God. Normally I'm doing the nails in the living room, but because my family is home, I can't. So amazing and easy. I love poly gel. Me too, Joanna. Keep in mind, honey, this is not poly gel. This is like a builder gel. But the next nail I'm going to make is a poly gel one. So you can also see how it reacts. Wow. Are you kidding me? Oh my, look at, wow. Can you see the color? Look how beautiful it looks. It's like a natural fade. Wow, I can just do like a clear gel or a clear acrylic and call it the day. Oh my, what do you think, guys? Am I excited for nothing now, or do you see the same that I see? Is it even focused? I don't know, but wow, look at that combination from the natural tip with that nude. Excuse me, guys, but I'm loving it. I really do. Me too, Joanna. It's Denise saying, beautiful from Jonah. Wow, look how beautiful. Wow, can you tell that I extend this bit? I don't think you can even tell. I see what you see. It looks amazing. Thank you, Allison. Thank you. Okay, do you know what I really, I don't want to do it, but I want to keep that color. Let me see. Oh, dang it. I don't think I have a boulder gel right here with me. And I don't want to leave you guys. Okay, do you know what? Are you okay that I just gonna put a top coat over it? I wanna see how it is top coated. Are you okay by that? Also, that way we can go to the attempt for the two color nail. What do you think? Are you fine that I just top coat it? Yes, top coat. Okay, girl. That's what we're gonna do. That is what we're gonna do. Do I have my Macart? Yep. So, yeah, we're gonna use my Macart to top it off. Let's see what Denise is saying. Okay, Sassy, I looked it up. The two light elegance gel you have are color gels, not boulder gels. Oh my God, thank you, honey. Heck yeah, the natural look. I'm so happy you like it, girl. Hey, that's your nail. That's your nail, baby. But is my coffin crooked? I have the feeling I filed it a little bit crooked. Is it just me? I don't know if it is me or not, but do I need, I feel, maybe I need to file just a little tat on this side. Is it crooked? I hope you can see it, honeys. For me, maybe it is because I'm not looking just straight onto it. I don't know. Is it crooked? Yeah, I really have a feeling it's just a that. Let me try if I can fix it. Yeah, see? See? That's better. Do you see? A lot better. Just a tiny bit. Yes, see? Oh my God, I start to learn it. Ooh, ooh, I'm start to learn it. Yeah, baby. Thanks to my girls here. Okay, going over with alcohol. And now we're going to give her a nice a tippy-woppy coat, shall we? Oh, wow. I am so impressed with that nail. Just saying, you guys. I don't know what you think, but wow. She is a beauty. Oh, by the way, for my She Modern part, I do need to finish off those nails. So, yeah, maybe it is better to do it in two live streams. So I can prep all the nails for my dolly. So they are ready to go. What do you think? Look at that shine. She is beautiful. Okay, let's cure the puppy up. Shall we? 60 seconds, like every top coat. Beautiful done. Thank you, Denise. Thank you. Wow, I cannot wait. Wow, you're really making me go out of the box with that, guys. Just so you know, okay? Keep in mind, I already do maybe 2 year nail art on my channel. I don't know how long I am doing it. But trust me, guys, when I say that I am new, I'm still new, okay? I am still learning everything. I'm not kidding you, okay? So, yeah. I must say, though, in my own thinking, yeah, I really come a far way. Yeah. So I'm really happy that I see improvements. I definitely agree with Denise. Let me see. What did Denise say? Let me see. Live streams are so much fun. I love the interaction. Me too, Denise. Oh my God. Yeah, I definitely, definitely need to do more live streams for sure. The other reason is also because, yeah, most of you already know I am invalid. I have severe back issues. I already had 6 operations on my back. I'm not kidding you. I'm taking very heavy medication. And that's also one of the reasons that I slowed down a lot with my live streams. But yeah, I agree. I agree so much with all of you guys. It's just amazing if you can do live streams. You know what I mean? Yeah. So here she is. Oh, I think I bumped her on the lamp. I need to fix that, guys, because she is a beautiful nail and I want a beautiful finish. You know what I mean? We don't want a bumpy tip, okay? She needs to be a beautiful. So let's give her a little buff. Give her a new top coat. I'm sorry, but I am a little bit... Yeah, when it comes to that, I want it to be perfect, okay? When I am happy with something that I did, I really want it to be a nice finish as well, see? And also, it's a good thing because I'm giving the natural nail a second coat as well. So that means that she is also going to be thicker. Wow, I'm loving that nail. Oh my God, I really do. Okay, let's cure her again. Make sure we don't bump it. Okay, fingers crossed, guys. Let's pray to the nail lord, shall we? Oh my God, glad you were able to bring us this one. Oh, thank you, Denise. Thank you, honey. I have had two back surgeries already. Oh my God, honey, I feel so sorry for you because trust me, I know where you went to. I know. Let us pray, Joanna, that it stays with those two, honey, for you, okay? I really, really, really praise that you are fine with the second one, okay? Wow. Oh my God. Yeah. I wish nobody to have problems on the back, trust me. Nobody. Oh, okay, let me see because I don't know if I have a brush to work with polygel right here. Aha. Let's see. Ooh. Let's see in my case. Like I told you guys, normally I always do my nails. Okay, I find one. Normally, I always do my nails in my living room. So, the most of my stuff is laying in my living room. Hasn't done what it was meant to. What? Wait. I have had a back surgery too, but mine has done what I was hoping for. Oh, I'm so glad, honey. So it works for you, Alison. I'm so happy for you to hear that. Denise, I'm counting my blessings. My mom had back issues, but I've managed to steer clear, to stay clear. I know that is not uncommon for nail techs. Alison hasn't done what it was meant to. Oh no! So you had a bad experience. Wheelchairs, 8 hours a day. Oh my God! Oh my God, Joanna. I'm so sad to hear that because I'm also in a wheelchair. So, yeah. Right now I have two wheelchairs because we also have a camper. So, I'm leaving one wheelchair at my camper, so we don't need to move it all the time. And I have one wheelchair I sitting in on the moment because yeah, I cannot sit up in a normal chair anymore. That's over and done for me. Yeah. Yeah, so yeah, I definitely know how hard it is, sweethearts. Oh my God, I really, really praying for all of you. Just keep that in mind, okay? Keep that in mind. Okay, so she is finished. What do you think? Do you like the coffin? I hope the shape is okay for a coffin. I really did my best. So, yeah, here is the full. Oh, see, it's bothering me that I have not filed this one. Okay, let's see. I need to show you guys how quick it is to clean it up, right? So you know how quick you can do it. Keep in mind, I'm not a nail tech, I'm a nail enthusiast. So yeah, I'm not as fast like all the real nail techs that are doing this already for years. But I only want to show you guys how easy it is to file them in shape. That's basically all you need to do. Only go in the cuticle, making it flush with the cuticle, of course. Do you see how well the nails are staying inside of this hand, guys? The handly hand? Yeah. I hope now you know why I'm always bragging about handly her silicone hands. I really hope you can tell why. Yeah, I am really filing hard, okay? I really filing really hard. I hope you can also see that you have a nice apex with those nails. I'm gonna read all your comments in a second, guys. It's just bothering me, this nail, you know? Just because I know how. Ooh, my brush is falling. Just because I know how beautiful they're looking if you finish them off, you know what I mean? So yeah, at the top I'm only gonna do with my buffer if I can find it. I lost my buffer. Oh, buffer. Where are you? Oh, dang it, I lost them. Let me see. Allison, praying for all of you. Oh, that's so sweet. Thank you, honey. Jonah, and I am praying for you too. Thank you, honey. Those nails look so beautiful. Thank you, Denise. Love those nails. Thank you, Allison. And Denise, I just graduated last year. Took a few months off, but now I'm ready to get back in it. This is so inspiring. Really? Oh my God, you don't want to know how good that feels for me, darling. Just to hear that you are inspired with this. Wow. God, there is my buffer. Wow, it was just laying in front of my face. Are you kidding me? But yeah, oh my God, that really, the fact that I know that I'm inspiring all of you guys, that's inspiring for me. You know what I mean? I am not kidding you at all. And you can see I am not fooling around with you. You see it in a live stream. No tricks that I can do behind the scenes. You know what I mean? You are seeing, yeah, the truth, how the products are working. And that's also what I like when I do live streams. You know what I mean? Like when you see a video, most of the times you are not seeing the complete, how can I say that? I like to watch normal videos as well. Don't get me wrong, okay? Please don't misunderstand me. I was looking for my alcohol. But I really love live streams a lot more just for the reason you see the complete thing. You know what I mean? Also, you are sure what you are seeing, that's what it is. You know, no magic tricks, no film magic. You know what I mean? I hope that you, I don't want to say bad things or something with normal videos. But yeah, I really hope that you understand what I try to say. Okay. So, look at that. I don't gonna top coat her, if that is okay. Here you see the top coat version. See? By the way, this is the same color I use on my fingers. Look how pretty. I hope you can see how. Look at that. Just look at that. She is perfect. Have you seen how quick that was? Almost no filing. You have a nice, healthy apex. If you like to have a thicker apex, that's no problem. Just add some more gel. Yeah, then you have a little bit more work, but you can make the apex as high that you like to. And you can definitely see on this nail that she have not an apex at all. Do you see the difference? It's like a little damp, a little dip. So if you want to keep the natural look, because let me tell you, that look is amazing. If you want to keep it like that, you definitely need to clear coat it, like with a poly gel or with the acrylic builder gel. Yeah, you know, you have a lot of clear options, but you can definitely rock it like that. So here we have the last nail. Shall I file it in this live stream, or do you want me to go to the ombre nail? Okay, let's see. Let's see. Alison, Denise, do you do videos on YouTube? And Denise is saying, yes, I haven't posted since March, but it didn't stop me from ordering new products. LOL, I'll be posting new videos in the next day or so. Definitely gonna watch it, honey. I definitely gonna watch your videos. Denise, I have a lot of ideas and so much creativity waiting to burst out. I cannot wait to see that. Alison, brilliant. Can't wait to see what your videos, Denise. And then Denise, Sassy has really taken me over the edge. Really? Oh my God. I will start recording today. Thank you, Sassy. Oh my God, you're gonna make me cry here. Wow, I'm so happy you like it, sweetheart. Ombre, please. Okay, Alison, I like thinner nails, and you can also do a hard gel overlay to reinforce them. Like I said, Beautiful done. Thank you so much, girls. Thank you. Okay, let's put Dolly away. You already have seen two beautiful examples with a full nail, a half nail. So now let's do the Umbra, shall we? We have the little puppet. Let's check if it is the correct one. So yeah, you can basically choose how far you do it up to the nail. See, the closer you do it at the edge, the longer you can build your nail. But yeah, you can play with it, you know, and to cure it, if you do it on the very edge like this, you can just hold it like that. So you can create a really long nail. See? Denise, yeah, Ombre, I'm gonna try, girls. I'm gonna try, okay? You better support me in this one. I'm not kidding you. I'm not kidding you. You better support me for this one. I'm gonna need it, okay? So, I'm gonna take a little bit more alcohol because my tray is almost empty. Should I use, wait, no. Maybe, I think I'm gonna see how the poly gel is. It's possible that I'm gonna use, did I already base coat this one? I don't believe I did. I don't believe I did. Where is my base coat? There it is. So, yeah, I definitely gonna put a base coat because if it is okay by you, I really wanna try to put her on the very edge of the nail now. So we can see how well it is holding if you just place it on the tip of the nail. What do you think, girls? That way we can try out three different ways. It's just an idea that I have. But the first time that we did it halfway on the nail. If you remember, on Handoli. So yeah, I think it's interesting to see what it will do if we place it right on the edge. We do support you. Thank you, Allison. Of course, Ombre is no joke. I know, honey, I know. I'm already thinking how I need to start with it, to be honest. So let's start with the color that I choose. Wow, that's going to be a dark nude, guys. Woo! I hope the color's going to match together. Let's pray to the nail lord again. Wow, that's a dark. I hope it's going to work, guys. Because, wow, she is dark. Okay, I think I need just a tiny bit more. Maybe something like this. What do you think, girls? Let's start with that, okay? If I have too much, I can always remove. Okay, so let's take my alcohol. I need some wipes. And yeah, just get into it, I think. Let me see. Anyway, you want to do it. As I am learning so much from watching us. Oh, thank you, Allison. I really mean this, guys. You really don't have any clue, any idea how much this meant to me. Just to know, you know, I'm still a rookie myself. And just to hear what this live stream means for you guys. I'm not kidding you. You're girls really giving me such a high boost right now. It's incredible. Okay, so an ombre. I think we need to smooth it out where I want the second color to start, right? That's at least what I think. Let me know if I am wrong. So to smooth it out, for people that have not tried it before, look at me talk. Here at me talk. I'm new at it. That's my first ombre ever with poly gel. And I'm trying to be a teacher for all of you. Oh my God, Sassy, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Yeah. Yeah. So I'm trying to smooth it out the most I can. I'm trying to keep it thin at the cuticle. Really thin in the cuticle. Make sure it's covering the cuticle. That's also important, of course. Okay, girls, I'm depending on you now. What do you think? What do you, I think we're still gonna have a harsh line though. What do you, I think maybe I have a little bit too much on there. Anyway, you want to, okay, I read this one, Denise. Pretty purple. Indeed, honey, it's a beautiful color. Okay, I think I'm gonna try and smooth it out just a tiny bit, okay? I don't wanna have a harsh line, you know, where the color is gonna meet. Okay, let's flip it over. I think that's better. What do you think, ladies? I think that's better, isn't it? Pretty, thank you. Okay, shall we keep it with that? Let's bring in the teal, shall we? Oh, wow, girls. I have such a beautiful ID. I hope it's going to work out. I don't know when I'm going to do it. But I have such a beautiful ID for an underwater theme. I have seen it with Natalie Mudridge. When did she upload the video? Was it yesterday? I think it was yesterday. I'm not sure. But oh my god, she did it with acrylic. But I'm planning to do it with the sheer from SheModern. At least try to do it, if you know what I mean. Okay, just a tiny bit of the teal. Let's start with that. And let's see. Wow, I think you girls really choose a perfect combination though. Now that I see them together, wow. Do you see how handy this little tap is at the tip to hold? I'm holding it on the little tap at the end. Just saying, guys, wow. The makers from this kit, they really, really thought it through. I must say so. Okay, I think I'm gonna have a little bit too much though. And I think I need to have a new brush for my poly gel because my hairs are flaring open. Okay, need to thin this out. Yeah, I think I have a little bit too much from the teal. Wow, that is really harsh, guys. Oh my god, it's not easy at all. So I have not cured it between the colors. Maybe that's my mistake. I'm gonna take a little bit more alcohol. Yeah, I think maybe my mistake was that I needed to cure it between the colors. I don't know. Let's take a look. I need a little bit more on my tip. It's not looking so bad. Am I able to do this? I'm gonna look at your comments in a minute, guys. I'm just trying to fix that for you here. I hope you can follow it while I am doing this. Trying to flare it up in the purpley nudish color. Just a tiny bit, you know. Try to keeping it in the dual form. I think that's gonna work better if you keep it in the form. Okay, let's make the brush a little bit red. Just bring this a little bit more down. I hope I did not go too high with the teal though. Don't mess it up, Sassy, please. Don't mess it up. Okay, okay. What do you think? I know it's not perfect yet. Need to work it just a little bit more. And let's see, that's pretty. I love Natalie's channel. Yes, indeed, me too, Denise. That's genius. What's genius, hon? Maybe flash cure for 10 seconds between colors. Yeah, that's what I think. I think that is my mistake. I think it's better to flash cure it. So that one color stays in place when you ombre in the second color. Yeah, I think you are right. Sadly enough, it's a little bit too late for me to do it with that nail. But yeah, we're gonna see and try to fix it, right? That's what we do. You live and you learn, right? If you make a mistake, don't be sad about that. Life is existing out of mistakes. That's what I always say to my children. Like, sometimes kids can be so scared when they make a mistake or something, you know, they start to lie about it just because they are scared to being punished or something. That's something that I always have tried to learn to my kids, you know. Yeah, don't be scared when you make a mistake. Mistakes are made to learn and to grow. Don't you think? Okay, I'm trying to fix this little tiny bit here. I honestly think I need just a little bit. I'm gonna see if it works, but I think we need a little bit more. What do you think? Am I doing it? Am I doing it? Let's see the comments. Yep, practice makes perfect. Allison, I totally agree with you. Thank you, girls. Okay, I think we're gonna do the risk. Let's learn together, shall we? Let's learn together. We have a there. Need my little flashy washy so we can flash it. Okay, are you ready? Are you ready, girls? We're gonna try to pop her on. Okay, like I told you, we're gonna do it on the very, very edge, okay? Oh wow, I was so stupid. See that I just told it. I just told it. Mistakes, you are learning out mistakes. Do you know what I now see? I was thinking I need to ombre the complete tip. I was forgotten that we were going to use it as a tip. So I need to fill in this part with this purple. See what I mean? Yeah. So what are we gonna do? Are we gonna fix it before I cure it? I can take it out. Let's try that, shall we? Let's try it. Do you have time to see that? Do you have time to see me try to fix this nail? Do you see what I mean? I hope you see what I mean. I totally forgot that I was planning to place a tip on the very edge of this nail. So we still have this part to color in. Do you have time to see if we can fix that? Just put a third color. I have time to watch you. Ombre on top from the cuticle. I have time. Okay. We're gonna fix it. We're gonna try and fix that, okay? Because it's also a practice for me. So I wanna do it the correct way. Right? That's what we just were talking about. So let me try if I can take that out. I'm just using my cuticle pusher and fill most of this teal. Right? And just a little tiny bit, maybe here, just to attach it. Yeah. See, that's how easy it is. Just take it out of there. I want to make sure, no, that I took out most of it. Just like that. Okay. Are we ready, guys? There we go. Let me look. I think it was this one. Nope. I almost got the wrong one again. Okay. Let's close my tube. There we go again. Yeah, 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 my sweethearts go again. I'm sorry for the singing. Yeah, I like to sing. I know I'm not good in it, but hey, hey. Wow, a slanted ombre. I think that also would be look a very beautiful. So I want to make sure that it is opaque at my tip. Bring it up at the sidewalls. Like this. I must say, guys, this Born Pretty Poly Gel, wow. It's great to work with. I don't know if somebody else already have played with this one. I believe it calls the Rainbow Poly Gel Kit. And let me tell you, I have more, even more colors than the one that I already showed you, but they are scattered in my drawer. I also know that I have yellow. I know I have more. Okay, there we go. There we go. We're gonna smush it down like that. Smush, 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 smush. Wow, my alcohol is going again. Ah, no! I'm touching the poly gel with my thumb. Have you seen that? Oh my God, what accent was that? Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm fiddling around. I know. Trying to do my best here. Just trying. See, I need some more alcohol. That's for sure. Okay, so let's turn it over. Ooh. Okay. Okay, let's give it a little flush cure, shall we? Let's see what that is doing. There we go. One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight and nine and ten. Ooh, it's like I was doing fitness. Let's take a little zippy zip, okay? Flash cure for 10 seconds before you apply the second color. And then you can overlap them slightly and get a smoother ombre between the colors. Thank you, honey. Yeah, we just had to give it a little flashy brushy. So let's see. I want to take a little bit more alcohol though. So now I need this color. Okay, pray to the nail lords, guys. Pray to the nail lords. I think I want just a little smudge. What do you think? Is that going to be enough? I really hope it is. Because it's just, I just want to cover it just a tiny bit, right? Wow. That's so exciting. There we go. I think I still have too much, though, of this color. Okay, let's smush it down like that, smooth it out. Please, guys, keep in mind, it's my first time, okay? First time that I ever do an ombre with poly gel. Hey, maybe I like it. Maybe you're gonna see me do it more often. Right? That's also something that I like, guys. I like to see people taking the risk, trying out to do new things, like things that you never expect to do with some products. What do you think? I think that's not looking bad. Keep in mind, you're gonna have more of that purple. Okay, I need my... No, poly gel on my arm. Not kidding you. Look at that. Wow, that's a bad thing. Never do that, guys. Ah. Okay, I need to clean it with some alcohol, but first I wanna. No! I'm ruining my nail! Dang it! Give me a second, guys. Ah. Oh, wait, I'm not ruining it. Ooh, okay, guys, this is the color change. Hoo-hoo-hoo. I was thinking I was taking off my color, but I did not. It's color changing. Whoop whoop. Yeah, Babies. It still looks very pretty. Thank you, honey. So now let's. I need my lamp. Dang it, this is sassy. Keep your head to the case. Remove my poly. We don't want to cure my poly gel. And now, push it on there. Make sure it is straight. I'm gonna support just a tiny bit on my nail table so it's not leaning. You know what I mean? And there we go. There we go. We are doing it, guys. We are doing it, guys. Woo! So excited. Yep, it's a color change. All right. You're gonna see it in a second. I can already tell, guys. Wow. Wow. Okay, let me give it a good flush cure. See, it's a color change. And now I can even not see my ombre anymore. What the heck? Okay, let me first give it a full cure, shall we? And let me clean my arm, okay? Because I don't want to create any allergic reaction. I need to be careful with allergic reactions because I'm already allergic to latex. So yeah. Let me see what you guys are writing when I'm waiting. Wait, cure it 10 seconds. Oh, dang it. I forgot to read it. I'm sorry, honey. It still looks very pretty. Yay. It's so pretty. Thank you. Oh, guys, please pray to the nail lords. You know, I'm always saying that. I really mean it. Pray to the nail lords. Pray that it works. You know what I mean? Wow. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. And I just can't hide it. You know, I love you. Okay, I'm making my own lyrics, just so you know. Let's see, which one do we still need? Okay, I think it's this one. I must say though, I don't know if it is because I already have it for a long time, but the Born Pretty one is pretty hard to squeeze out though. See? It is working, but yeah, it's a little bit hard to squeeze it out. I don't need the teal one anymore. Yep, my light is ready. Look at that. Ooh, you still see? Do you still see the teal? That's pretty. Look at that. Are you ready to remove it, guys? Ooh, so excited. There we go. Let's see if you need to wait until it is cooled down, because normally with puppets, it's best to wait. But no, look at that. There she is. There she is in all her glory. Wow, look at the underneath. Ooh. Nails by the knees. I do the same thing. Sing when I'm happy. And doing nails and nail art makes me happy. Yes, indeed, honey. Yes, indeed. We need to sing when we are happy. We need to let the people know, right? Oh, man, oh my God. Oh, okay, guys, you can laugh your ass off now. Oh my God. I had so a jump scare from my girl coming in the room.
Ik dacht dat hij me had
Nee.
geroepen.
Wow,
Sorry.
I jumped scared
Oh.
so hard.
Sorry.
Oh, de neus koffie moet me brengen. Oh my God,
Ja.
my heart, guys, my heart.
Sorry.
Ah. Yeah, I'm also a heart patient, so I need to be careful with scare jumps. Wow, my heart is pounding right now. Okay, let's go on, shall we? Wow. So yeah, that was my girl Lisa. Wow. So this part we need to sculpt out myself. So let's do that, right? Because I want to see the complete nail right now. Don't you want to see the complete thing? Yeah, my girl is still laughing with me. Oh my God, she's still laughing with me. Ah, you leave it. Oh wow, are you kidding me?
Sorry, dat is toch mijn naam
Nee. Wow, I s jumped so high. Wow. You can ask my girl. She's right here. Did I jump high out of my
Yeah.
chair? See? I was jumping so high. Wow. Never expected her to come in. Woo! Okay, guys, there we go. Wow, let's try and finish this. Wow, I English number one now, thanks to my girl. Thank you. You're welcome, she say. She's so wow. Are you kidding me? Wow, okay, let's try and focus again to the nail, shall we? Wow, that was a big jump scare. Just saying, you guys. Yep, she's still laughing with me. She's still going. I can still hear her. Wow. Should I go a little bit more into the teal, guys? Let me know. You know, it's my first time doing ombre with the pulley. I need your help and your guidance. Okay, my apex is a little bit too low, so let's try. Bring that up. Wow, I really need a new brush. It's hard to work poly gel with a brush with bristles that are open like this. Let me tell you. I am not kidding you. Okay, let's see. I rubbed just slightly to make it smooth. Okay, honey, that's what we're gonna do. Really trying to do my best here, guys, for you. And of course, also for myself, because like I told you, I'm learning as well. That's the nice thing also with a live stream. It's not only you guys that can learn, also I can learn. You know what I mean? I think maybe I'm gonna do like a second coat. I don't wanna add more poly gel. Without curing. I don't know. Let's try to work it first. Because keep in mind, the other nails, the stilettos, also don't have a high apex. So, yeah, I don't want a really high apex as well on this one. You know what I mean? Wow, I think you guys, you really made a good choice though with the colors. Let me tell you. I really like the combination. I don't remember. I believe it were two ladies that told me to go for the teal. Am I wrong? I think it was Denise and let me see because wait. There is one comment that YouTube refused to show. I am this jumpy as well. I love your videos, so inspiring. As I have started my own nail channel, I adore if you check it out, girl. Oh, welcome, Miss Tabitha's Nail, and I surely will. I'm sorry that I now just see your comment. I was a little bit focused to try and do this nail. But yeah, I definitely gonna check you out, girl. So everybody else, please go and check out our new member. By the way, honey, I have two giveaways going on. You can win a oh my God, a handly hand, another finger, a hand. If you want to see how the hand looks like, you can always rewatch this live stream. I probably gonna show her after I'm done with this nail again, so you can see her. But you have a chance to win her on my Instagram. So when my channel reach 2,000 subscribers, I gonna pull a winner to win the handoli. What do you think, guys? Am I doing all right? I must say so, the Born Pretty Poly gel, it's a little bit hard to smooth out. I don't know if you can see the struggle, but the struggle is real. Maybe I do need to try it with my base coat. I don't know. So yeah, we made this nail with a stiletto puppet, something new on the market. And let me tell you, love it. What do you think? I don't think it looked bad. I can still buff it out to make it smoother. This is how it looks at the sides. I think I like it, guys. You have done an amazing job. Thank you, Alison. The blend between colors is smoother. Thank you, Denise. There you go. Nicely done. Thank you. Let's cure it, okay? Before I'm messing it up. Denise, I pop over to your channel, Miss Tabita. I took a short hiatus. I don't know how to read it. I'm sorry. But I'm about to get back to it. And Sassy is really inspiring. Oh, thank you. Good job. Thank you, Joanna. Oh, by the way, Joanna, and also maybe other girls, I don't know who have watched that one video on that other channel about Alexander, his gels, but I made, yeah, like a kind of a reaction video about that. Let me show you. So I'm talking about this bright gel. Please also go watch my video because yeah, his gels are amazing. Okay, just saying, the girl that made the video with his product, she made one fault after the other. It has nothing to do on his products. Okay, yeah, I just want to let it know because I really was bummed out with that two videos. She already made two videos to bash his products. To say so. Yes, I watched it. Good job. I hope you liked the video and that you have seen that there is nothing wrong with the product, honey. I pop over it. Okay, I already read that. So yeah, if you want to know how to work with his gels, his builder gels, please, please, I beg you, watch my video, okay? They are not bad. They are not disgustful like she calls them in her video. Yeah, I really was upset just because, you know, he is a one-person company. He's working so hard to be there where he is now. And then for somebody to trust his products, no, I can, I know. That's why I made that video to show you how to work with it. She definitely have used a lamp that is not heavy enough. And guys, she lives in the Netherlands. We are basically neighbors. She recorded that video when we had a severe heat wave. Okay? I'm not kidding you. It was over 100 degrees inside of the house. I'm not kidding you. I'm really not kidding you. That's why her gels were runny like that. Okay? Just want to point it out there. You did great with it. Thank you, honey. Yeah, I just want to make it clear in this video, okay? I don't want to bash anybody or something. No, I only want to say, okay, before you blame a product, first try and find out if there is something that you are doing wrong. You know what I mean? Maybe the fault is in your hands and not on the products. So yeah, that's the last thing I want to say about that matter, okay? Wow. Anybody else that like those coffees? Wow. Oh, look at that. manga nail is. Are you kidding me? Okay, so let me take a little zip. Okay, so what if we clean the nail, shall we? So we can file it a little bit and buff it. But look how long this nail is as well. Wow, are you kidding me? Look at the puppet that I used. Look at the difference. That's, wow, that's quite a nail, to be honest. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. So yeah, I placed it on the very edge of the nail. You have seen me doing it. So this is the longest nail you can get with those stiletto dual forms. And let me tell you, that's quite long. Look at that. That's almost, yeah, it's the same length that I have on my own hand. It's a little bit longer. Look at that. That's a freaking long nail, okay? I love the length. Me too, Allison. Me too. It's basically, you can create the length a set like this. I have not created those with the puppets. I did it on a paper form, but look. Oh my God, they are amazing. Okay, so we're gonna finish this nail off. Look at that, guys. It's gorgeous. Also with the alcohol, I hope we can get the cold estate again. Ooh, wow, look at that. So this is how it looks when it is completely hot. So now let's spray it so we can have the colors back so we can see the fade. That's why we made this nail. Here we go, guys. What do you think? Is it a sassy or a trashy? My very first ombre. I know we still need to file it. But what do you think? I hope I did a good job with it. So let's file it, shall we? So this way you can see again how easy these are to file, how quick. Heb je ook laten verschieten, ja?
Nee, ik heb geklopt op de deur.
Ja, als ik praat hoor ik dat niet, ja.
Ik ga eerst maar een douche.
Ja, is goed, hè. So, just a filing underneath. That was my little girl, by the way. She was coming to say hi. Yeah, almost school again. What are you thinking about that, boys and girls? Moms and dads, do we like that? I like that. Yeah, my kids, especially my little girl, she is already home for 4 months. Let me tell you, that is a long time, okay? That is really a very long time, especially for a kid as well. They are not used to be at home for so long, if you know what I mean. So I'm trying to smooth out the sidewalls. Wow. Look at that. I'm almost done, guys. I'm not kidding you. Wow, are you kidding me? I'm only smoothing out the ombre that I made so we don't have humps and bumps. So let me feel. Beautiful, beautiful. Thank you. Let's buff the beauty, shall we? See how warm it is in Belgium? She has already started to lose her color, but don't you worry. In a minute, I'm gonna spray her back with my alcohol so you can see the beautiful colors, okay? So I have used the Born Pretty poly gels so you guys can see how these dual forms are working with poly gel as well. Wow. Let me see. I think I'm done, guys. What do you think? Is she smooth? Wait, I think I see. I need to smooth it out just a tiny bit right there. I don't want to file it too much so I don't lose the ombre effect. But yeah, I can tell she is a little bit too high on the spot. I don't know if you guys can tell. Yeah, I think that is better. That's better. But yeah, you can see how she is beautifully coming outside of the side walls. Look at that, guys. See, also the other side. Okay, it's a little bit crooked on this side, so I need to smooth her out just a tiny bit. Do you see how quick that is? Are you kidding me? Look at that. So pretty, and I like the color change. Yeah, me too, honey. Me too. Yeah, if you like the colors, like keep in mind the complete rainbow collection is like this. So they are all color changing to like, how can I call it? Like a milky white, but you can still see like a hint of color through the white. Do you know what I mean? But wow, look at that. What do you think, guys? Okay, I'm gonna give her a quick dry so we can top coat that bad boy up so we can see the totally end result, shall we? Yeah, wow. I must say, the puppets for me, the dual forms, the stiletto ones, big huge a thumb up for me, guys. I don't know what you are thinking about it, but yeah, definitely a big improvement for the dual forms, let me tell you. I cannot wait now to also order me these square tips. I don't know how you really call them though. Is it square tips or pipe? I don't know. Look at that, guys. Are you freaking kidding me? Wow. I want to make sure that she is top coated all the way. Let's put her into my lamp. Oh, look at that. What do you think? Wow. Okay, I'm gonna cure this puppy up and let's see what you are writing in the comments, shall we? Nail design by Denise. So pretty. And I like the color change. Nail by Denise. I would put a tiny layer of clear and then smooth that layer so you don't file into the ombre. Kind of like when you clear cap acrylics. Oh, dang it. That was so a good idea. Why did I not watch your comment first? Dang it. Ah, thank you so much for the tip, honey. I definitely gonna take that tip with me for the next time. Definitely gonna take it with me. Because I don't know, what do you think, guys? But I am thinking to also make a video with those stilettos. So it is easier for you guys to watch it. Because I know a live stream, it's very fun to do a live stream when you are in the live stream. But to watch it after, sometimes it can be a long video, especially my live streams. I know. I cannot make a short live stream. I'm trying, but yeah, you know me. I like to talk, I like to show, and once I'm rocking, okay? I go and rock until my back is saying, now you're gonna quit. Yeah, that's how I am. So I was thinking to maybe also make a normal video with them for the people to see. So let me take my dolly also with us. So to refresh your memory, what we already did. So on this nail, we used the stiletto from the cuticle area up like this. We filled it up all the way, cured it, and that is the result. Very beautiful. For this nail, this one was a request from Let me see my nails, nail designs by Denise. She requested to do a coffin shape. So this is the coffin shape. I applied the complete, no, not the complete. We use it like a tip, like this. And that is also why you have the natural color at the cuticle area. So I only put products until this line. And this is the result. Very beautiful. This one I have not filed yet. But you can see the natural nail is ending here. So I'm covering quite some bit from the natural nail. And still you can see how long the nail is. We also filled up the complete tip. So you can also see the stiletto when you use it like a normal tip. So here are these three examples. And now let's see the comments before I show you the ombre one with the polygel. It has been a brilliant couple of hours. Thank you. Love how all the nails turned out. Thank you so much, Allison. Thank you, honey. So this was the last nail that we made. I applied the dual form at the very, very, very end of the natural nail. And okay, guys, look. Look at the difference when you do that. Look how much longer you can make the nail. Do you see that? That's, wow. Look at that. That's quite a bit longer, to be honest. So I just top coated this one. So this is how she looks when she is warm. Let's cool her down again and see if we still have my beautiful ombre going on, because I was so stupid to not put a clear layer. Yeah, you live and you learn. But hey, look at that. I think we still have it. Wow, she is gorgeous. I think she's gorgeous. Let me see. Alison Topley, I love how all the nails turn out. Nails by Jonah. Same here. Nail design by Denise. A beautiful nail, Sassy. Like I said at the beginning, I ordered this stilettos, a puppet, and the Macart kit. And I'm hoping to have as good result as you did. I'm sure, girl. I am sure. Let me tell you, if I can do this, everybody can do this. Okay, I'm not kidding you. Like I told you, I'm still a newbie in all of this. So if I can do it, I am sure everybody can do it and can use it. I am so serious right now. Look at that. So this one, we build up ourselves because we place it at the very, very tip of the natural nail. So we have a longer nail. Yeah, it's not perfect. I know it's a little bit lumpy bumpy, but like Denise already say in the chat, you can always put like a clear builder gel and then buff it and file it and do the top coat. It's going to be a lot more smoother. I just was scared to take off my ombre effect. So yeah, but look how beautiful she is. So we use it with poly gel and we use it with the Macart extension gel. By the way, guys, which color is your favorite? So these are the three colors that you get from the Nude Macart kit. Wow, it's hard to choose for me. I really love all three of them. So yeah, let me know. One, two, or three. Which one is your favorite? Stiletto, coffin, or unfinished one? One, two, three. That makes it easy. Let's do it easy. One, two, or three. Which color do you love the most from the Nude collection from Macart? To be honest, I don't know, guys. I think this one, because I have this one on my nails. Yeah, I think I go for number one. So yeah, let me lay this. Try to lay this. So you can see them all four. Wow, this live stream was so much fun, guys. It was so much fun to do with all of you. Joanna, number one. Woo-hoo, the same like me, girl. Same like me. Nail design by Denise. Beautiful, sassy. I love the one on the ring finger. Number 3. This one, yeah. It's a really beautiful color. Like I told you, I love them all. It's so hard to choose. I think I go for number 1 just because I already have it on my nails, basically. Yeah, I think to really choose, I think it's better to have them on your own hand so you can see the match with your skin color. But that's just what I think. Love them all. I can't decide. Oh my God. I so totally understand you, Allison. I really understand you. But hashtag 1 is a very close second. I know, girl. I know. Wow. All 3 of them. They are gorgeous. And like you see, this handly finger, her skin color, it's a lot more darker. But hey, do you want to see the colors? On the darker skin color, I can show you. Excuse me if it looks gross. I know. Okay, look at that. See, even on a dark skin color, it looks so beautiful. Look at that. So this is number 2. Let's shove it back in there. Let's show number 3, shall we? So here we have a number 3. I know this one is not finished yet, but it's just to show you the color on a darker skin color. Look at that. That's gorgeous as well. Wow. And now I hope I can show you number 1 on this loose finger because, yeah, it's a different size, so it's not going to fit as perfect on this finger, just to let you know. Ooh, oh wow, it still is. So this is number 1 on a darker skin. This way, if you have a darker skin, you can also see how it looks on your skin or gonna look on a darker skin. That's why I love this loose handly fingers, guys. I have all the skin colors. There are 5 different colors. Yeah, like if you use a tip, see, you can just change them out and show the people how it's going to look on a darker or a paler skin color. You know what I mean? Like if you are showing colors from something, wow. Yeah, that's what I like to do at least. So let me put it back in here, just like that. Okay, do you know what? Because this one is not finished. Let's change this one with this beautiful one, shall we? See what I mean? It's so easy to change it out. Look. See? That's looking a lot better, I think. What do you think? Okay, let's see what you are writing. So pretty. Thank you, Denise. Thank you so much. So yeah, my sweet ladies, I think this was it for this live stream. I really want to thank you so, so much out the bottom of my heart. Oh my God, all you ladies, you are giving me so much inspiration to go on with this live stream, you know, to even try new things like this ombre. Thank you guys, this nail exists thanks to you. Also this one, okay? Keep that in mind, these 2 nails, they're only existing thanks to you. I'm not kidding. So thank you so much to give me the amazing inspiration to let me think out of the box. And yeah, I really hope you like it. And Denise, honey, I cannot wait to see a video with you playing with the stiletto and the macarte. Okay, girl, I'm waiting for that video. I just saying. I know, it's AliExpress. I know. I need to have patience until it arrives to you. But please, girl, let me see it, okay? let me see, Allison. Bye, Sassy. Thank you. Bye, Allison. Thank you to be here. I hope to see you back in the next one. Nails by Denise. Thank you, Sassy. I'm so glad. Wait, you are an inspiration to us. I'm glad I joined the live. Yes, for sure. Oh, thank you, honey. Thank you. You're so sweetheart. Oh my God, you are all sweethearts, okay? Okay, I told you I'm going to do my best to come back today with the second live stream. I don't going to promise you guys, okay? Remember with my back issues, I'm gonna do my best because I really, really want to play on those nails with the She Modern Paints. I have an amazing idea. I think you're gonna love that idea. So yeah, keep an eye open on my channel and my Instagram. I always gonna let you know at front on my Instagram if I'm gonna do a live stream, okay? So keep your eyes peeled out on my Instagram so you don't miss another live stream. Don't forget to subscribe on my channel and to push the bell, click all, so you're gonna be notified every time I do a live stream or a video, okay guys? And also don't forget to support each other, of course. Yeah, please go and support each other, okay? I know how it feels when you see that other persons are supporting you, okay? So yeah, please go ahead and support each other. Take care of yourself first. Another life when you're able to. Don't push it. Rebuild here. Oh, thank you so much, Denise. Big kiss to you, honey. Mwah. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna close the live stream off here. I'm gonna leave like I do with my normal videos. I hope you already know what I'm gonna say, and I hope you're gonna say it together with me now, okay? I'm gonna calm down, and then you're gonna scream so everybody can hear, okay? There we go. 3, 2, 1. Geef deze beertjes hun brul. Wow! And stay a sassy. Bye bye, my beautiful sassy lovers. I love you all, and I hope to see you at the next time. Bye bye. And of course, thank you for watching. Okay. Bye. See you later. Thank you, Jonas. See you later, girl. Love you all. Yes, thank you, Denise. Rawr, stay sassy. Bye.